So I'm gonna take a little chunk of the outside of this orange, and I'm gonna see what happens if I squeeze the outside from the orange onto the balloon. Ready? What just happened there?
My name's TJ McKenna, and I am a science educator at BU Wheelock, and I'm also in the elementary education program. I had a TV show called Science Sunday for 9 years before coming to BU, and so I'm really excited about working alongside future educators to really help support them in becoming the kind of educator that they want to be. For me, it goes back to like this idea that everybody can do science, everybody has access to information. It's about what are we going to do with it? What are we going to do with those science ideas? And so the biggest thing for me is bringing that joy, that like, this is really fun.
Y'all ready? Look at that cloud. Stratus, maybe?
Almost everyone can remember back to at least one science class where you were filling out the lab report and you're like, independent variables, or what's my hypothesis again? We really missed out on that authentic science experience. And so I promise every semester, whether we're in a virtual setting, whether in a hybrid setting, whether we're, you know, outside on Commonwealth Ave, we're gonna do science every day.
All right, so I'm doing this now because it is 9:22 Monday evening and it's not like I have anything better to do. So, science experiment.
With the middle and high school teachers and our master's, our grad program, we have them record videos and share, this is an experiment I'm doing today.
So let's just put you in there and see what happens.
So this continues to float while the middle part of this is sinking.
We pause and then unpack these videos because it really gets into the pedagogical moves behind how do we introduce a science topic. I describe it as this shift away from learning about science to figuring out. We can't open your brain and shove the right answers in. You know, we're going to try to figure these things out together, and that, like, I figured it out, I win kind of moment is awesome, no matter how old you are.
We have our BU teachers with us today.
We have such a tight relationship with the school in Dorchester, the Trotter, and we're working with students day in, day out, and they're the ones telling me, Mr. TJ, you're doing it wrong. This is how we do this experiment. Or even at the end, we'll say this just happened last week. Okay, can I show you my experiment now? And we make sure we carve out time because they have experiments set up in their house. And that's what we really want, right? We want lifelong learners.